Kenny. Take charge, Kenny.
But he better step it up, bro. I'm gonna be on his fucking ass all season now. Now that fucking Ryan's hurt, I gotta be on his fucking ass.
The mantra that we've always had remains the same. The only team that could beat us is us. Whether Ryan's a quarterback, whether KJ's quarterback, the only team that could beat us is us.
I'm gonna be honest, I believe I'm the best quarterback we have right now because I feel like when I'm in, the offense is more dynamic, more explosive.
No.
You gotta pick your ass up! I do not have time for this shit! He's been fucking babying for 2 years! Grow your ass up!
He's gotta do a better job of being a student of the game.
I guarantee you I'll rip your fucking nuts off if you fuck up in a game on Saturday. And that's only because I like you. If I didn't like you, I'd rip them off and make you eat them.
So right now, Kenny, what do you see that goes, wait a minute, something's not right here?
Did the backside supposed to be blue?
Nope. Go ahead, Carson, tell him.
There's two guys over one. That means one's probably gonna blitz.
Correct.
There's enough talent right here to go all the way. We can do it. We can do it together. Is it gonna be easy? Hell no. Was it easy last year? Hell no. Yes! Yes, Kenny, that's what I'm talking about! Yes! Yes! No! 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 Come on! God damn it, Kenny.
Let's go. Let's go.
Fourth down and long for the Laney Eagles.
Hey.
Gardner takes the snap.
Throw it! Throw it!
Steps up, runs in the pocket.
He doesn't know it's fourth down.
Running on the far side of the field. And he is nowhere near the first down.
What does he not understand?
The fuck, he's not throwing the ball.
What the fuck happened? God, he's so limited in his brain power.
Hey, sit down! Go. Give me the quarterbacks.
What are you doing? Okay, sit down and tell me what you're doing. Number one, on fourth down, we can't take it. Sit down!
Sit down?
We call 30, switch, correct?
Yeah.
It's catch and throw, yes? Why didn't you? Tell me what you were thinking.
I seen the safety, and he was like more towards this way, so I thought I could hit the post. But...
There's no post in 30, switch, brother!
Come on, KJ, come on, KJ!
Yeah.
Gardner, from the shotgun, throws the slant, a high throw, and it's intercepted! And American River forces a turnover deep in Laney territory. But Laney not done just yet. They will get the football one last time and their last chance to get a touchdown and pick up their first win of the season.
One more possession, bro. This is all we got. One more fucking possession. The fuck y'all gonna do with it, bro? How bad y'all fucking want this shit? Let's go, bro. Come on.
KJ Gardner on a low snap. He is brought down at the 15-yard line. KJ Gardner comes limping off.
Oh, I got cramp.
And this eagle.
Damn.
Pass underneath that is caught by D.O. Walker. Walker down the sideline. Oh, he is brought down at the 45.
Damn.
Last play of the game. Gardner needs to heave it to the end zone for a miracle. He won't be able to do it. Hit from behind. Fumbles the football. It's picked up. And no chance to score. Big number 66, Nuhu Tagovailoa, is tackled short and an upset for the second straight week. The defending state and national champions, the Laney Eagles, fall to 0-2.